In America, we can see when someone is abusing our computer. The fonts that we choose to have on our computer start shifting. The images that we own that are ours are being deleted. And openly, there are people conducting cybercrime from a distance on our life. They're either using a stolen cell phone, which means that they are illegal and should go to jail for that theft, or they're using an internet Wi-Fi that doesn't belong to them to do something. Even if they're an employee of a company, they are not doing lawful rights. At no time does a company employee of any internet-free Wi-Fi have the right to monitor me or anyone else to the point that they are clipping, editing, deleting, or ruining, vandalizing through violence and vanity my property, my intellectual property, my copywritten work, or anything that I'm posting or prompting. This is a law of America that you are abusing. This is laws of America and international citizenry that you are bemusing and frankly violating.